beauty lovers, how's it going? Hey beauties, how's it going? My name is Nayeli, aka Makeup by MakeupByMixíena. I'm so excited to be on YouTube, finally. I've been really lazy about it, and I finally said, you know, I should probably get to it. So, here I am. Thank you for coming to my channel. If you're new, welcome. Today I'm going to be going over and showing some lip swatches from Lime Crime. I don't know if you guys have ever tried their lipsticks before. I was really hesitant for some reason to try them. I don't know why I would like refuse to buy them. And then one day they had a sale and I said, you know, if there's ever a time you're going to try it, now is the time. I'm going to be doing 6 different swatches. I'm going to be reviewing for you guys Scandal, Saint, Dream Girl, True Love, Cupid, and Mercury. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and swatch here for you guys. As you can see, it goes on super glossy, but it dries very matte. Now in the video, I feel like it looks a little more red than what it really is. In person, it's a little more of a deep plum. Money. Check that out. It's a lot more red than the other one that I first showed you. And again, nice and creamy. I'm just gonna have like a rainbow of colors on my hand by the time I'm done. I feel like it looks really nice and really pretty in person. This one's so bright in person. I wish you guys could see. It's like a hot pink kind of. I would probably never wear this one on its own. Me personally, I don't think that it's good for my complexion. I would definitely probably use it to create an ombre to mix in with a darker, maybe red or pink. As you can see when you compare it next to this one, how much lighter of a pink it is. But again, all of these swatches, you guys, they're just one quick swipe. So it shows you a lot about the formula there. It goes a long way. Let's show you this guy. That color is probably my favorite out of all of them. I think with Mercury, you could actually use this as an eyeshadow. It's very metallic. You can see it's super, super metallic. And this is like a lavender-ish pink. It's really, really nice. And it blends nice and easy with a darker purple, which is what I would probably recommend doing or what I would do. Or if you're going for something super bold, even just doing it on its own would probably look super cool. So I want to let these dry. The formulas are starting to dry. I just wanted to show you guys real quickly before signing out here. Those are the first two that I swatched. They're still dry. They're still not dry. You get the idea. So what I long story short, would I recommend Lime Crime? Yes. These formulas are a lot better than what I honestly thought they would be. I didn't know what to expect. I saw hype, but yeah, no, I'm really, really glad I checked it out, and I hope you guys do too. I forgot I was recording.